girl's gonna need her medicine. She thinks that she needs her medicine. That girl's gonna need her medicine. That girl is freaking
My name is Wando, and I have an alter ego called Lady Vonta D, who is currently just released her debut EP and is starring in a show 15 nights at Soho Theatre called The Passion of Lady Vonta D. Yeah, a couple of years ago, there was a label in Germany who were interested in me. Nothing happened, but this producer called Larry T, who's written a lot of stuff with Peaches, Prince of Superstar. He found me, started doing a lot of gigs with him, like around the gay clubs in East London, and we started writing together. And from that, like, I supported Peaches, I supported Amy, and just started writing music.
Go leggings while I drink high tea. Stop asking me about it, cause it makes me angry. I ain't playing games, neither do so we. But I step to the rhythm of the offbeat. Sometimes
it inspires me to be creative. I mean, I think you just are creative. It's like a need, it's a burning need rather than anything else. It's like, if you didn't create, then you'd get congested with it. You'd just get full up with it. Like, things that inspire me are like, just from everywhere, just what I read. I love Angela Carter, I love Binocchi, I love reading like popular like physics books like Stephen Hawking stuff, Brian Cox, Michio Kaku, just musicians, Nick Cave, Grace Jones, Marky Smith.
The main
inspirations at the moment are, yeah, science. Like, reading about science kind of really grounds me. Like, I'm about to do a research project looking at the science of perception. Researching about Haitian voodoo and like the ancient religions of West Africa, like the major inspiration they've gone into music and lately, and collaborations that I've been doing. As in, like, what's going on currently, I'm affected by, it's actually quite key, like, you know, the political situation we're in, but, I mean, musically, I guess the last thing that was really inspirational was, like, the Follies album. Yeah. Year, like Giles Peterson and Floating Point and Emanative and all their music. I mean, you know, Giles Peterson is a curator and all the stuff he curates is incredible. Floating Point is amazing, Emanative, LV, like, I guess musically they're, who are making stuff at the moment, they're the people who, like, I'm just amazed by. they don't inspire me to create them. They kind of make me go, oh god, I can't do anything. I've got some collaborations coming up. I can't really say too much about them. Release an album. Might be making a film. Just make stuff. Make a mess. Make friends. It was a pleasure speaking to Refugee.